Well, here's one. We're going to let that banjo player of ours sing another one. And by gum, if he doesn't want to get rid of his banjo to sing it right, I guess. And Brother Mark here.
Everything's interchangeable.
Yeah, he does some banjo picking as well. So, you know, while he's getting some things on, I have a grandson who said, "Grandpa, I want to learn to play the banjo." And I go, "Look, what do you want to learn to play the banjo for?" He says, "Oh, Grandpa," he says, "they put cool things on their fingertips." So, yeah.
And
I'll
learn to play with different fingers.
Yeah, okay.
What are you going to tune it for? Ready? Yeah. Thank you.
on the road.